All right.
We got my Traxxas Bronco TRX4, upgraded motor and ESC to a Castle. It's got a fan in there. Otherwise, bumper winch elimination mod and some axle cover and these rails I made. Other than that, it's pretty much stock. Like the suspension and everything. I made a little track here out of some junk at work. Get our wheels out of that. That's what we didn't want to do. We want to slide it between. Ooh. Big holes up here. Shoot for the center board there. Oh, we're down in on that one side. Get out of there. There we go. Oh, we're on the back side too. All the back's down in there. It's crawling right out. Don't care. We're gonna come around. That servo power. Oh yeah. Squeeze through here. Okay, now here's the really fun part. I don't know if I can do this holding you guys. Let's see. I'm gonna try holding you in this hand. Oh my gosh. Down in. And basically you ride across here and you start all over again. See you guys.